Hi, this is John Burek with PC Mag. I'm here with Lenovo, and we're taking a look at a couple of their IFA laptops that they're debuting at the show. We have two machines here. One's an IdeaPad and one's a ThinkBook. The special thing about these machines is that they're using a new chip. Both of them are based on Qualcomm Snapdragon X chips. The X chips that we've seen so far have been the X Elite, which comes in a few variants, and the X Plus. The X Elite is a 12-core chip, which comes in greater or lesser speeds. And then the X Plus has existed as a 10-core chip and in only one variant. What's happening here is that we have the X Plus coming in a new variant with fewer cores and showing up in cheaper laptops. Let's take a look at them. The first of the two machines is the IdeaPad 5X 2-in-1. That's the machine we have here. It's a convertible with a hinge that goes around 360 degrees. This is a 14-inch laptop with an OLED option. It's going to start at $849, which is significantly lower than any of the Snapdragon X Plus or X Elite laptops that we saw in the first generation. The cheapest there were $999. And this is a pretty nice looking machine for $849. We've got the OLED screen as mentioned. We've got several types of ports that you don't typically see on every machine, such as an SD card slot. You've got USB-C, a full-size HDMI, and also USB Type-A. The battery is 57 watt hours, and it's also mil-spec tested in the same way that many of Lenovo's higher end Think series laptops are. The second machine is the ThinkBook 16 Gen 7. Now this is a machine that starts at $799, and as the name suggests, this is a larger machine with a 16-inch screen. The things that set it apart, you can get the 16-inch screen in up to a 2.5K resolution, has very large battery, 84 watt hours, and looking at the keyboard deck here, because this is a 16-inch laptop, you can see that we've got a dedicated number pad over here on the right. The keys are a little horizontally squished, but some folks insist on a number pad, and you've got one in this machine here. Again, $799 starting price, that will come with the 1080p screen as opposed to the 2.5K upgrade. But $799 is again, unseen price point for a Snapdragon X system up to this point. So here at IFA, Qualcomm will be introducing the new variant of the Snapdragon X Plus. These are the first two machines we've seen with the X Plus chip in it, but we're sure they're the first of several that will be hitting the streets very soon. So check back to PCMag.com for more on these machines and others when we get them into the labs for testing.